Hey there, folks. This is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our post-game playthrough of Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix for the PS4. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, and contribute to my Patreon. Links in the description at the bottom. All right, before we take care of the last of the Data Organization members, we've got the Paradox Cup to deal with. So, yeah, let's head on up there. Finally, deal with the last of Hades' Bowl. First off, these old tools. Oh, wait. Okay, we're good. Cool. Didn't know if I had a Donald and Goofy equipped, so... Okay. Gotta get through this with a score of 15,000. Let's do this. And yeah, just like with the original Hades Cup, this is a 50-man gauntlet, so... Yeah, good luck with that. This is it. Alright, Root Ravager. Or not, that works.
Yeah, it's this.
Let's see, 10 cup rules. Let me see. Which one was... Oh, see. Oh, yeah. Forms of Forbidden Summon.
Let's go!
Alright, now it's here we start grinding for the points. With all the point gathering stuff, and then we can just move on.
Ooh. gain strength.
Sora!
Yeah, for this one, I'm probably gonna just need to...
Our turn?
Need a little help.
invincible.
This is it.
Wow, Donald, you can actually do some damage.
Gather.
Oh yeah, I have no idea why these guys are here.
Let's go.
Oh, bonus points. Okay.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
It's all just heal.
All right, almost reached the score. Then I think I just focus on the match itself now.
Yeah. This is it. Back off. It's over. Take this.
Finish them off as fast as I can.
Thunder.
Gather!
10. It's over.
All right, past the score point. Now I just need to actually survive.
Light. 10. Back off. Take this.
Oh boy, here we go.
You're good.
Here we are, home stretch. This one's gonna be rough.
Light. Yeah. It's over. Yeah. Take this. Take this. Take this. It's over. It's over. Back off. Let's go. This is it. It's over. This is it. It's over. This is it. Back off. Take this.
Yeah, I know what's coming. That's why I'm saving, Oh, wow. Here we go again.
This is it.
Even a recreation of the Battle of 1000 Spark Flight. Jeez.
Take this. Back off. Back off. This is it. Yeah. This is it. It's over. This is it.
Yay! Survived! Phew!
Let's go! Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! Back off! Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! Oh, this is it! Yeah! Yeah! Give me strength! Yeah! Yeah! This is it! Fight! Yeah! Yeah! Take this!
God, how many times are we gonna have to do this until you finally learn?
Take this. Yeah! Back off! Ha! It's over!
There we go.
It's over.
Oh, here we go.
Let's go. Give me strength.
Phew. Yeah, sorry if that was cheap, but I'm here to win, okay?
You won't stop a true hero. You won't stop a true hero.
It's over.
How's this for you?
Take this. This is it.
That all you got? That's it.
Give me strength!
You won't stop a true hero!
It's over!
That's this for you! That's it! You won't stop a true hero!
It's over! It's over! This is it.
Is that all you got?
Take this.
That's it. How's this one?
Take this.
This isn't happening.
Ha! Oh yeah, Hades.
We did it!
Whew. The Hades Cup Trophy. Trophy presented to the champion of the Hades Paradox Cup. It's proof of having won many severe battles. Colosseum Champion. And let's see. Yep. Yep, one with a score of Minigame Maniac. I've completed all the minigames and there's still all the missions and character files and one last treasure. Oof. Yeah, again, don't care if I had to be cheap to go and beat Cloud, Tifa, Yuffie, and Leon. If you were up against all four of them at the exact same time, you'd use any method to win. Even if it was incredibly cheap, but I did not want to have to go through all that again. Ugh. Alright, so nothing left to do except clear all the data organization members and, deal with that thing in Disney Castle. So, until next time, this is David on David's Brain. See you when I see ya.